then know that he loves your body and mind the way I do.
Secrets you told me, were they confidential, or do you let anyone inside your mind?